Incompetent women are such a pain in the ass, but they're better than the competent ones, am I right?